It's interesting that there are some people who appear in the Bible only briefly. They're there and gone. One of them, a princess, whose singular appearance in Scripture was to perform a single act. 2 Chronicles 22:11. But Jehoshabeath, the daughter of the king, took Joash, the son of Ahaziah, and stole him from among the king's sons that were slain, and put him and his nurse in a bedchamber. So Jehoshabeath, the daughter of King Jehoram, the wife of Jehoiada the priest, for she was the sister of Ahaziah, hid him from Athaliah, so that she slew him not. Athaliah was a terrible woman and had slaughtered the royal family, except for Joash. And that's because of one woman's heroic act. There's a time to act, a time to take a risk. Is God calling you today to step out in faith? If He is, answer that call and let God's Spirit do something great. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.